As we prepare ourselves for the Let us be in attitude of prayer.
Thank you. Thank you. hymns relating to this taken from St. Paul's first letter to the Corinthians, chapter 9, beginning at the first Corinthians. Knowing not that they which run in a race run all, but one receiving the prize, so run you may be obtained. And every man is fighting for the past is temperate in all things. Now they do it to obtain a corruptible crown, but we an incorruptible. I therefore so run, not as an uncertainty, to fight. So fight I, not as one that puts people in the air, but I keep under my cause and bring it to subjection. Others, I myself should be
now about the sixth and the ninth hour and did likewise. And about the 11th hour he went out and found others standing idle and said unto them, why stand ye here all the day idle? He said unto them, because no man hath hired us. He said unto them, go ye also into the vineyard and whatsoever is right, that shall ye receive. So when even was done, the Lord began to send unto the steward, Jesus said, "What he has to do, he's an act of kindness." Jesus then went and said, "Go and sell all me. This man becomes sad and he wants to be conscious. This man makes a choice. He feels the choice he makes is right. He feels that the pain that he holds, the pain that he has, is far more important than what Jesus is specifically. And that is not a thing that happens in our life. So this is what happens in chapter 18. And Peter, his disciple, is witness to this. The disciples are witness to what is happening. The obvious question comes out, Jesus, we have lived everything. Now, what of us? If you don't believe me, you go home and work for the chapter 19. That is a little word for me to say, Lord, we have lived everything. Now, what of us? We need to receive something good. Let me go home. Otherwise, why are we here? It's simple, practical. It's far from what we have. And that is what is the scripture all about. The responses of people who are listening to me. People who are ashamed to ask questions like this. Jesus tells Peter, that's in chapter 29. For everyone who has left the houses, or brothers, or father, or mother, or children, or farms, for my sake, will receive many times as much, and shall inherit eternal life. Then shall the other side. Now that is the question. Have we some point of time left? All that it says. Let their father, mother, sister, father, and other things and follow Jesus. Have we been really following the earth strategy that is one that is accomplished or one that has been compromised? And therefore, we do not see any result in our life and the life of the people around us. It's a question that seems to bother us. Now let's go back to the list of the people who I come to learn in the garden of Leona. When we talk about Leona, it seems to be an understory. A man who works for 1 hour seems more than 1 week for 5 hours. And you and I are also not great in science. You know why? Because when we look at the picture, we never see ourselves.
If you and I
that we are being faithful. What we deserve, if that is what God gives us, then we will not be part of the people. But the story reminds us, it is what we need. At the time when it was sleeping, it was one day sleep. During this lockdown, we have been exposed to daily prayer, as they have been part of our community for a long time, and they have come to the forefront because we have seen their anxiety. They won't live for that day. They won't be part of that day. And if they do not come out of the day, they will go back home and that day. And this order of prayer is with us now to see that the last person, nobody else did, also gets fulfilled, so that this family would have food. He is generous. It is not a story of the labor of the vineyard. It is not a story of an eccentric owner. It is a story of a generous owner. If we are at the same end, we would also want to be. We would also want to be meeting such a generous God who not look at what has happened in our life, but open the doors for us only. The story is interesting, like I said. He not only knows for the other workers to be generous, but he also knows the workers to be generous to one another. Do not forget each other, they are not envy each other when God has shown grace. The third thing that pushes us to do is just that He is being generous with His grace, that we need to be generous with our lives. Today, as a community, as a church, may the people around us know us for our grace. May the good Lord strengthen us not only to see grace but also to show grace. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, thank you for the love that you have shown us, for not only providing for our sins but also making sure that there is a surplus that we can share with others. This morning, may it not be just the material things. May it be the very attitude that we live. We ask your blessing upon us to sing in Christ's name and pray. Amen. Thank you all for the questions that are there in the worship order, page 12. There are lists of prayer points that are being repeated. At the same time, I want to remind them to all the members that we are close to the financial year, so may I encourage you to make your contributions before they have your subscriptions, before the end of the financial year. In case you need any help, the office there of the church will be there at the end of the ministry after the church service. Next Sunday, we will be celebrating Mission Sunday. February is the Mission Sunday by class, and the various missionaries who are part of the churches, and we will talk about our mission field and a special contribution for a collection raised from that day is given to the mission department of the diocese. The diocese has been working in rural areas of Johan and area, they have been working. Two of the missionaries are sponsored by us, Devana and Krishna. We are request our congregation to constantly keep them in prayer in these difficult times. Some of those missionaries have not yet received an attestation, so we are not being able to travel. So if they are able to, we can see how we can still remember them and continue celebrating every Sunday and Ascension Sunday. For those of us who are new over here, the Saint Thomas Cathedral has been instrumental in bringing the church to our home, and the church is very growing, it's growing by God's grace, has scattered a group of God's fruits, and it is growing. There are a number of believers over there, along with the church, the also started a daycare center for children to come and to study, and to learn, and there are volunteers to help them, and the church also provides a midday meal so that they can be encouraged by them. So, kindly keep that the information in your process as well. Lent, as mentioned earlier, is National Day on 2nd March. There will be an evening service at 7 a.m. the morning, and also at 6:30 p.m. in the evening, the imposition of actions. So, kindly take the work and inform others as well. The world day of prayer. Movement prayer people all over the world, pray for the country, but in the region for once a year. So may I request all of us to kindly keep inside this day, St. Thomas Church, and the sister here. May I request each one to keep inside this day, join in worship, and also to pray for the rest of the country. The details of which will be celebrated in this week. Shall we all stand and share your peace? We are all one in Christ Jesus, glorifying in faith, heirs of the promise of the Spirit of peace. The peace of the Lord always with you. Let us offer one another a sign of peace. Thank you.
all creation.
We pray that it will go on.
That in the pleasure and peace of life, we may know the love of Christ and be thankful.
We pray that it will go on.
That we may reach out in Christian fellowship to those who are under and lonely.
We pray that it will go on.
That we may be bound together by your Holy Spirit in communion with all your saints, entrusting one another and all our lives to Christ.
We pray that you will go on.
Let us commend ourselves and all of whom we pray to the mercy and protection of God.
God loves, God loves, God holds in between. Hear us, as we seek your presence in our life and your word in me. Amen. In the good holy and glad and thankful of your son, and our heart and chant in the obedience, and in the end of the year, the for making the commandments of God, and walking from henceforth in his holy ways. Draw near to your name and make his holy sacrament of your comfort, and make your heart of confession of Almighty God, meeting in the faith upon your knees. Almighty God, may the Lord please judge upon them, waiting for them to break our influences and wickedness, which we from time to time once we can see have come to, by God, blood and deed, against thy mind and sin, provoking of jealousy thy heart and the grace against us. We do learn as the merit of our heart be sorry for these hearts. The remembrance of them is grievous to us. The burden of them is intolerable. Have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, O God. For thy Son, Lord Jesus Christ's sake, forgive us all those hearts and grant that we may ever be our Son, please give us Jesus Christ to the honor and glory of thy name, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, our Heavenly Father, who made us, has promised to give us sins. All of them that are mighty, great, have mercy upon us. Pardon and forgive us of all our sins. Convert us into the Lord, and bring us to the last of life, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Hear the doctrine of words of Saviour Christ said to Paul and to the angel of him. Come to me, all who fail and fail, and I will refresh you. So God has against holy God's Son to the end, that all that have been in his confession but have passed away. Here, that's what St. Paul said. This is a good saying, and God. We are glad to be with Jesus Christ, the righteous, and he is the great God. The Lord is with you.
And with thy spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up unto the Lord.
Let us thank you for the Lord of God.
It is in the righteous.
It is well to be by your power to continue the peace of all kinds of harmonies. Give thanks to me, O Lord, of the Father. We all recognize that God is with and all praise to be and say.
Oh,
Thank you.
draw heaven and sing the body of the Lord Jesus Christ in heaven for you, and feel with your heart my prayer and thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Let